Welcome back, everyone. Today, we're in Irosin, Sorsogon, for the Paray Festival 2024, a vibrant celebration of the town's deep connection to rice farming. This festival is dedicated to honoring the hard work and perseverance of local farmers who provide the community with its staple food, paray, or rice. The Paray Festival kicks off with a grand street parade, featuring dancers in colorful, rice-themed costumes. Each group represents different barangays and showcases their creativity through lively choreography that reflects the town's agricultural heritage. From planting to harvesting, the dancers portray the different stages of rice production, bringing the story of the fields to life in a stunning visual display. One of the most exciting parts of the festival is the street dance competition, where participants compete for the top prize by blending traditional dance moves with modern elements. The energy is contagious, as the rhythmic beat of drums and local instruments fills the air, and the dancers move in perfect harmony. Their costumes, often decorated with rice grains and stalks, are a nod to the festival's theme and add a unique touch to each performance. The Paray Festival is more than just a celebration of farming. It's a reflection of Irosin's strong sense of community and its people's commitment to preserving their traditions. The festival serves as a way to honor the farmers, whose dedication ensures that rice remains a key part of daily life, while also encouraging the younger generation to appreciate and continue these agricultural practices. The crowd cheers on their favorite performances, and the whole town comes together to witness the spirit of unity, hard work, and gratitude that the Paray Festival embodies. It's an unforgettable experience for both locals and visitors, with a strong message of resilience and appreciation for the land. Thanks for joining us today. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe for more festival features.
Thank you. pato. Madulong po no.
Thank you. birthday yun. Till birth result ko namin.
Ano?
Uri na si Kobe.
Nana?
Uri na si Kobe. Wala niyo na. Okay.
Inimad. Diniman, mensyo man din yan, ano, detail.
Thank you.
Cluster na ano ini? Cluster 1 niya? Again, live uli po tayo dito sa Paray Festival sa bayan ng Irosin. Smile, baby.
Thank you.
cluster 1. Makahadok ang kalaban niya, no? Oo, di ba?
Okay, nasa live. Sana ka mo sa live.
Excel. Galon. Super init. Kaloy man ang mga ano, bata ko. Oh, nado akong mga namahaw ini. Kapusano. Na. Ano ini? Cluster nagaluhalo. Ano ba ang nga? Ukas na barangay pinagdiriyo. St. Michael.
Ano sa mga lugar, sir?
Di ko aram kung ano, ano cluster 1.
Cluster
5. An? Pagal na. Gayon, eh, miss bagsangan ho. Kaloy man, mga pagalunang sila. Kaya pa? Ay, gayon, saan ako, ano ho? Amiga.
Bunga
na ang hill mo. Mapadak na ako kan St.
Michael.
Alam ka na ni Pilbert. Ko, di ko nakila, sabot nga! Ah! Ay! Bakit kayo nakaman doon? Gayun ni Miss Gabi ito! Si Mr. Ibasco. Masiro kita! Super hot! Didismayo ako. Kaloy man, sunog sa adlaw. Uy. Kaya pa? Kaluwi basan mga uwak. Ang luluya ng mga uwak. Ay, ako may gulay. Mamayang hapon po, alas 2, mabatog sa paghatag si ticket para sa pasalinggaya ni Governor Boboy Hamor. Ano pa po inulat niyo? Abang-abang na! Malay niyo, may makakuha sa iyo si 100K. Ano ang kaurupot si gulang-gulang?
Gulo, sinapoko, gulawan, lungkos.
Gabaw.
Gabaw.
Koinit? Sinong choreographer sa din?
Tita ko!
Paray-paray daw. Naka-ani ng ani. Paray-paray. Cluster na ano kita? Ha? Ah, cluster 2. Ang cluster 2 pala, gabaw, bulos, gulawan, gulang-gulang, kugon, tinampo. Salamat kay Naglimpoy.
Thank you.